Okay, that's a solid question. My wife and I haven't eaten meat for the past 8 years, I guess. And I had some gut issues a couple years ago and then on and off. And I just wanted to make sure that basically I just wanted to make sure that the engine was running smooth. So I'm looking forward to putting my gut under a microscope and moving ahead from there with whatever information they get back to me. So I'm very excited about it.